A prisoner who was freed from Long Bay Prison by mistake is back behind bars tonight. Corey Hastings was out for 17 hours but decided to turn himself in when he spotted himself on the morning news.
An accidental outlaw checks into a hotel with no idea he's a wanted man. An administration error leading to his release from Long Bay Correctional Centre yesterday. He walked free at 1 p.m. At 3 o'clock, he was spotted shopping at Westfield East Gardens. 2 hours later, he checked into the Edgecliff Lodge Motel. He was clueless cops were after him until he saw his own face on breakfast television this morning.
A major manhunt is underway now across the city to find Corey Hastings.
That's when he called police and handed himself in. They were there in minutes before heading back to Long Bay. Corey Hastings was on remand after appearing in court on dangerous driving charges. He was denied bail, but staff at the cell filled out his paperwork indicating otherwise. Human Error Corrective Services says it's now investigating.
Any inmate that's released accidentally or earlier than they should be is a major concern for corrective services, and we want to make sure we get it right.
And this is the second time it's happened in 6 months. Convict Randolph Convery also set free by mistake and spotted sipping cocktails at a country club. But no pina coladas for Corey Hastings, back behind bars tonight. Lucy McLeod, 7 News.